As previously detailed, Erika Jayne recently broke down on air. The embattled Real Housewives of Beverly Hills cast member let the tears stream down while talking about her ongoing divorce with castmates last week, along with accusations that she helped her estranged husband steal millions of dollars. Now, meanwhile, Erika Jayne appears to be having a breakdown on Twitter. The veteran Bravo star has continually denied the allegation briefly touched on above. She's believed by many, however, to have played a role in her spouse's scheme to defraud his clients, relatives of those who died in a 2018 plane crash, no less, out of their settlement money. Amid speculation that she's freaking out over potential charges and even a prison sentence, Jayne sort of flipped out on social media this week. And the target of her wrath was seemingly her very own lawyer, Ronald Richards. While she did not cite Richards by name, Jayne retweeted a fan who wrote the following: "There are two types of lawyers, legal eagles and bottom feeders. The ass is the latter. F.K. Ronnie McDonald and his slimy, lying, fake-ass internet JSD." Jayne also tweeted, "Clown-ass," alongside a gif of Heath Ledger's Joker clapping his hands, before telling another fan, "Apparently anyone can be a lawyer." The Real Housewives of Beverly Hills star announced in November 2020 that she and powerhouse attorney Tom Girardi had called it quits after 21 years of marriage. "This is not a step taken lightly or easily. I have great love and respect for Tom and for our years and the lives we built together," she said at the time. "It is my absolute wish to proceed through this process with respect and with the privacy that both Tom and I deserve. I request others give us that privacy as well." Erika has certainly not seen this request granted. This is mostly because Jayne and Tom were hit with a lawsuit in December 2020 that accused them of embezzling settlement funds intended to help the families of Lion Air Flight 610 victims. In federal court documents, the class action firm Edelson PC claimed that the estranged couple's divorce is a sham attempt to fraudulently protect Tom and Erika's money. It added that they are on the verge of financial collapse and locked in a downward spiral of mounting debts and dwindling funds. Jayne has strongly clapped back against these allegations. She appears to be in a massive panic these days, however, afraid that she may soon be in scalding hot legal water. How else to explain why Jayne just liked a fan's tweet that read, "I don't know what mobster would ever find him qualified enough to provide them with representation. He seems to be a low-budget lawyer." "Low budget at best," the reality star replied. "He's already complaining he has to spend his own money on this case. Hashtag hasn't it for Themini, don't be fooled." Jayne previously attacked Richards in court papers filed last month, alleging that she has been and remains willing to cooperate fully with the investigation into Girardi's firm and wanted Richards removed from the case. Why? For supposedly making false and inflammatory social media posts and public statements suggesting that she was not participating. In response to Jayne's scathing new tweets, Richards told Page Six on Monday, "It is unfortunate that there is no client control, which has resulted in more profane and tone-deaf posts which now are apparently directed at myself and my hard-working team." We cannot help but point out the irony that she previously complained about comments made about her. However, now in a transparent attempt to deflect scrutiny from the source of her mass amounts of capital she is spending, she has now resorted to weaponizing her vast platform to hurl lowbrow insults and mean tweets. "Obviously, we will ignore them as they have no bearing on the work we are doing. We look forward to her attorney's anticipated cooperation."